Good evening. Welcome to Bruce's Box Breaks. Tonight we're doing a 12-box case of 1314 Totally Certified. Here's your list of winners and their respective teams. And I want to thank everybody for jumping in and grabbing teams. Whether it's one or two or three, whatever. It's all good. There you go, break number 260, and it is, of course, a sealed case. I want to welcome everyone at breakers.tv/Bruce's Box Breaks for coming along. Here's our time, 22:05, and that, of course, is good old Nova Scotia time. Here's our case. And we're going to get right at it here. Just want to let everybody know that Thursday night I put up a case, 15-box case, of Panini Limited, 1213. And then Friday night I've got a 6-box case of 1314 of The Cup. Quite excited about that one. Of course, there's all your boxes, as you can see. We're just going to slide them right over there. Take them one at a time and have at her. All right, let's see. Let's get right into it. Four packs, five cards. Good luck, everybody. Nice card in this one. This is our prime pack, I guess. For Chicago, Jacob Nordstrom. For Pittsburgh, Marc-Andre Fleury, and that's a red, and that's numbered out of 100. It's no good to show it to Breakers TV because you just won't see it. Here's Jaromir Jagr for the New Jersey Devils. Nice auto. And we've got a random between Flames and the Oilers. So that's between Flames and Oilers. Cramper 22 and Grizzly 514. Grizzly, is that you? So we're gonna random that up at the end. Nice. Prime. Let me get my stuff straightened out here. And a base card. We got Matt Dumba from Minnesota. And for the Blues, we got Tarasenko. A slideshow out of 100. Can't show you what it's sliding, I guess. Try that. Anyway, very nice for the Blues. Quentin Howden for the Panthers, rookie. I knew something was going on here. Mike Fisher at the base, and then we've got Jared Stahl for the Carolina Hurricanes. Another nice thick card in here. Good way to start it with the hot pack. We got Nicholas Backstrom, Ruby, from Minnesota, out of 25. Time and time again. So time again for Philadelphia. Oh, nice. Totally certified. Sid the Kid, Pittsburgh. That's a base. We've got Pavel Bure for Vancouver Epics. And it's got two patches in there. Very nice, out of 50 for Vancouver. So that's one down. Very nice, very nice. Let's keep going. Out of 100, Nicholas Backstrom once more. Another raid. For the Ducks, Rickard Rakell. For the Winnipeg Jets, rookie roll call, Zach Redmond. That is not numbered. For the Minnesota Wild, Matt Dumba. And that's the RPG, 38 out of 100, Matt Dumba. Then we've got Sean Monahan for the Flames, not numbered, jersey, rookie. And we've got Anton Volchenkov for the New Jersey Devils. And we've got Emerson Edom for the Quack Quacks. Last pack, box number two. Okay, another random between Toronto and Ottawa. So we've got Ottawa 3228 Jody, and Toronto is Van Hockey Fan. So there you go, and that is not numbered. We've got a Charlie Coyle rookie. Minnesota's kicking butt. Okay, that's two down. A few to go. Good luck. Okay, start off for the Wild again, Michael Granlund. And then for the Sharks, we got Antti Niemi, nice auto. Very nice. And a spacer. Really don't like getting a hot box right off the get-go. It takes the fun out of it. Anyway. Edouard Pascal for the Jets. Richard Panik for the Bolts. Totally certified, Adam Larson for the Devils. And out of 100, we got Johan Larson for the Sabres. And we've got a Ruby of Roberto Luongo for Vancouver. And that is out of 25. Pardon me. Of them. I hope this one's autographed. Pavdets. Oh, that's not the same thing, I guess. We got Hampus Lindholm for the Ducks. And Adam Foote for the Avalanche out of 100. Clear cloth. No auto. Let's keep it going. And again, good luck. For the Montreal Canadiens, Rene Bork, totally certified. And we've got Dmitry Jaskin for the Blues, rookie. We got Bo Bennett for the Pittsburgh Penguins, rookie roll call. We got Stéphane Matteau for the Devils, just rookie, no roll call there. And I thought we'd missed one there, Dmitry Jaskin, hang on. Stéphane Matteau, yeah, okay, I showed you that one, right? For the Blues, Dmitry Jaskin. I think. Thought I might have mixed that up, but I just can't remember. Got a nice thick one here. That. Duchesne. For the Capitals, we got Mike Green. Totally certified. And that is blue, and it is out of 50. Then we've got for the Oilers, Ryan Nugent Hopkins, autograph. We got Ryan Murray for the Blue Jackets. And we've got a red of Patrice Bergeron out of 100 for the Bruins. Okay, we got Bo Bennett. For Pittsburgh. And Rasmus Ristolainen. For Buffalo. Ristolainen. Whatever. I usually butcher it anyway. We got Corey Conacher for the Ottawa Senators. Rookie roll call. Then we got Matt Dumba. Once a Gunda. Minnesota. Marcy J1 and Bearter 3741. We'll do a random on this. Dustin Byfuglien and Keith Yandle between the Jets and the Coyotes. And we got a Jack Campbell for the Stars. Rookie card. New York Rangers, we got JT Miller. Out of 100, and that's the Gems. Michael Jordan for the Hurricanes. Last pack, it's a pick one. Oh, nice. For the Boston Bruins, we got a rookie roll call gold, Carl Soderberg, stinking patch out of 25. Look at that, three colors, but there's one, two, three breaks in it. Very nice for Boston. And Daniel Bang for the Preds, nice autograph. Quentin Howden, we've got a rookie card. And we got Ivani Naughton, Nabokov, red, and that's out of 100. Very nice. Wow. I'd say Boston's the front runner on the best card so far. Okay, box number 6. Good luck. So we've got Michael Caruso for the Panthers. Neil Yakubov for the Oilers. Whoops, hold on, Neil. And we've got Dan Girardi, out of 100 for the Rangers. Thomas Hertl for the Sharks. Tomas. And we got Vincent LeCavalier. He's in a Flyers uniform tonight. Spacer, who wants that? Milan Melichuk for the Senators. Totally certified. We got Matt Irwin for the Sharks. Nice. For the Chicago Blackhawks, Van Hockey Fan. We got a Patrick Kane. A little bit golden there. And that, my friend, is 3 out of 5. Bajinka. Very nice. Last pack, box number 6. We've got a clear cloth of Mr. Jaromir Jagr out of 100 for the Devils. For the Capitals, we've got Tom Wilson. And that makes up for box number 6. Time to take a little drink of water. Wet the whistle, shall we say? Okay. Let's keep her going. No sense slowing down now. Sean Horkoff for the Stars, totally certified. Victor Faust for the Duckies. We've got clear cloth Jordan Staal for the Hurricanes. And we've got Joe Cannata for Vancouver. Otto. We've got Kevin Pickard for the Avs. And we've got Mikko Koivu for the Wild. And that is, pardon me, out of 100. We've got Peter Mrazek for Detroit. And Darcy Kemper for the Wild. That was a goalie pack. Nice. Out of 5 also. Go out to Aaron on 2. Welcome, Matt. 3 out of 5. Emerald. Nice single color patch. Derek Stefan. And this one, Ryan Murray, for the Blue Jackets. And this is an eBay one of one, shall we call it. It's numbered 50 out of 50. Right on. Sweet. Let's keep it going. We've got Michael Costa for the Blackhawks. We've got Quinton Howden And that's a rookie roll call for the Panthers. Max Reinhardt for the Calgary Flames. And Justin Schultz for the Oilers. Just remember that the link will go out tomorrow morning. For everybody to see it on the good camera. I know the online one isn't much. Mikhail Gregorenko for Buffalo, rookie roll call. Jonathan Huberdeau for the Panthers. We've got clear cloth of David Backes for the Blues. Wow, this has been a good case. Social signatures for RJ Umberger.
Umberger!
And we've got Max Reinhardt for the Flames. This one's out of 25. Gold, Kevin Bieska for Vancouver. Card Mall, there you go. Card Mall, you finally got one. With some numbers on it. Is a good thick. It's going to be a good box also. Felt good and thick, all those packs. Whoops. We've got Eric Kreiba for the Senators. And Richard Panik for the Tampa Bay. Wow, that one's thick. Thick, thick, thick. Boston at the seams, shall we call it. And another certified competitors. This one's out of 50. It's Prime, Dion Phaneuf and Cody Hodgson. So Toronto and Buffalo. Buffalo is Roger Muggle O. And Toronto's Van Hockey Fan. Then we got Philip Forsberg, and it's out of 100. Oops, wrong pile. That one's got to be randomed off. Let's get to this one. Thick, thick, thick. Thick as a brick. Dennis Weidman, we got to lay him down like this because he's on suspension. For the Montreal Canadiens, 7 out of 10. Clear cloth, Max Pacioretty. And it's a nice jersey there, and it is out of 10. Very nice for Montreal. Then we've got Elias Lindholm for the Hurricanes. And Jacob Nordstrom. And Antti Niemi, red out of 100 for the Sharks. And another pack. Holy crap. Shazam, shazam, shazam. Let's do it this way. Nice. We got Stefan Matteau. Patch. Two color. And that is numbered 7 out of 10. Once again, this has been a crazy good case. Anton Roussel, rookie roll call for the Stars. For the Boston Bruins, we got Douglas Hamilton. Dougie. He's not called Douglas. His name is Dougie. That's what he was named, he said. David Backes for the Blues, and that's out of 25. 24 out of 25. 3 bucks to go. Wow. Those packs are different than they are than the last ones. We've got a spacer. Hampus Lindholm for the Ducks. And Brian Flynn for the Sabres. Mark Arcabello for the Oilers. That one is numbered also out of 50. Then we got Alexander Barkov for the Panthers. Totally certified Adam Graves for the Oilers. Zach Redmond going up to Winnipeg. And we've got Jonathan Huberdeau out of 25. Last pack, box number 8. We've got clear cloth, Daniel Alfredson, out of 100, for Detroit. Christopher Nilstorp, for the Stars. I can get it apart here. And then we've got Ryan Miller, that's just a base card. Keep her going. Good luck. We've got Tomas Hertl for the Sharks. We've got Johan Larsson for the Sabres. We got Rickard Rakell for the Ducks. Nathan MacKinnon for the Avs. Evgeny Malkin, red, out of 100 for Pittsburgh. Between LA and Anaheim, we got Dustin Brown and Corey Perry. So Gladnator and McCream 11. We'll random that up in a little bit here. Then we've got Mikhail Gregorenko for them Sabres. Whoops, wrong pile. Totally certified, Roman Josi for the Predators. Peter Mrazek for Detroit. Here we go, last box coming up. Just want to remind everybody once again that this Thursday night, got a 15 box of 12-13 limited. That should be a fun case. And then on Friday night, got a 6-box case of the Cup 13-14. That's going to be awesome also. Duncan Keith and Daniel Sedin, so it's between Chicago and Vancouver. Just another one to add to the pile. Drew Shore for the Panthers. So hopefully you can get in on those breaks. That's probably all I'll do next week. I thought about a Sunday night one, but I don't know. We'll see. We'll see as the week goes on. Wow. Okay, so we have got a Redemption Rookie Autograph Platinum Red Jersey. Card number 199 going to Jared Tenorti, and that's Montreal, I'm pretty sure. Montreal, if you just want the code, just send me an email and we'll put it on for you. Jonas Brodin out of 25 for the Wild. That's a gold card. Very nice. Two packs to go. Rookie roll call for the Boston Bruins, Carl Soderberg. For the New York Rangers, Jesper Fast. Fast, fast, quick, whatever. And last pack, it's a thick one, that's in the Constellation. For the Philadelphia Flyers, totally certified Steve Mason out of 25. Sweet patch for Philadelphia. Social signatures, Victor Hedman for the Lightning. Rookie Ryan Spooner for the Bruins. And we've got a nice red of Carey Price out of 100. So there you have it. That is the break. Now we're going to get ready and do the randoms. We've got 2, 4, 6 randoms to do. So that'll take me a little bit to get together. And not sure if people on Breakers TV are going to stick around for it. If not, I thank you for taking part, and the link for the video will go out in the morning. And I'm just going to take my screen and make it funny. 1, 2, 3, 4. Five, six. For those who don't know how I do my randoms, I do them. Put the teams in 3 times, and then I random them 4 times. Team on top after 4 is the winner. And that's how it's always been done for me, so that's how it's going to stay. So, that's number one. And then we've got this one. And this one. And this one. Kings and ducks. And one more. We'll call that the hawks. And okay. Okay. Well, let's try this out. And see. I apologize if you can't see it on Breakers TV, but it will be good in the link, or in, when I send the link. So, first off, we got Flames, Oilers, Flames. There's our card, that nice card out of 50. So, here we go. First up's the Flames. Second up is the Flames. Third up is the Oilers. Fourth and final time. Winner of that card is the Flames. As you can see, there's four times. So, Flames. Flames. Oilers. Gets the first card. Second card. Leafs and Senators. Which would be this one. So, let's get going here. Boom. Senators on top. Second one, Leafs on top. Senators on top for the third, fourth, and final one. Survey says it is the Leafs who are the wieners. Okay, so that was Leafs Sens. Then we're coming to the Jets and the Coyotes, which would be this one here. Coyotes on top. Jets on top. Jets on top. Fourth and final time. Winner of the card E is the Coyotes. So, Jets, Coyotes. Okay. Leafs and Sabres coming up. This one. Nice card out of 50. Good luck. Leafs. Leafs. Sabres. Winner is the Leafs. Four times. Kings and Ducks. Once is the Ducks. Twice is the Ducks. Three times is the Ducks. Fourth and final time. Well, the Ducks pull the wool over the King's eyes. Kings snuck it through. Winner. Kings. Four times right there. Okay, so let's see. Kings. Ducks. And the last final one. Here we go. This is the card. Hawks and Canucks. Good luck. Number one. Canucks. Number two, Hawks. Number three is Hawks. Fourth and final winner of the card is the Hawks, taking it on the fourth time. So there you go. Congratulations. I want to thank everybody for kicking around. And hopefully we'll see you on Thursday night for the 15 boxes of limited 12-13, or Friday night for that big 6-box case of 13-14 The Cup. Okay, till then, good night, happy bidding.